Today we're going to take a look at the Dexter Duo-Servo right-hand hydraulic drum brake assembly for 9,000-pound axles. This is a 12 1/4 inch by 3 3/8 inch passenger side hydraulic trailer brake assembly. Features a dual-plunger design. Now the dual-plunger design will deliver the same amount of braking when driving either forward or in reverse. This is a hydraulic drum brake assembly. It's designed for use with surge-type trailer brake actuators. This is a forward self-adjusting brake design, and basically that's, if you can see the cable here, goes up from the top here and connects to this lever right here. Basically, when you're going forward, it will automatically adjust the brakes as you go. The mounting flange on this, let me flip it over, and you can see the mounting flange design is a 7-bolt pattern. Now, the mounting bolts to install this, we do sell separately. Now, this brake assembly is a right-hand passenger side assembly, and the way you can tell that, now, when you get a new one, it usually will have a sticker on it that'll tell you that, but if that sticker wasn't there, the best way to tell is look at the length of the pad on the shoe. So you can see the pad goes from here to here, and I flip it to the other side, you can see it goes from here to here. So basically this is the shorter shoe, so the shorter shoe is the primary shoe. So the primary shoe will always face the front of the trailer, so by doing that you can see that this will tell you that it's a right-hand passenger side brake assembly. Now the measurement on this is a 12 1/4 by 3 3/8. And what those measurements are, the 12 1/4 would be the diameter measured from this pad all the way over to this pad. So you can see 12 1/4 inches. The 3 3/8 would actually be the width of the pad itself. So again, if we measure that, it's going to be 3 3/8 inches. And this brake assembly, again, is designed for axles rated up to 9,000 pounds. But that should do it for the review on the Dexter Duo-Servo right-hand hydraulic drum brake assembly for 9,000-pound axles.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com.